Hi guys! Are you ready for a fun song? I have to go turn it on. I'll be right back. Okay, hold on 1 second.
On a hot day in July, five green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool, where it was nice and cool. Then there were four green speckled frogs.
Get your log.
Four green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool, where it was nice and cool. Then there were three green speckled frogs. Goop, goop. Three green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool, where it was nice and cool. Then there were two green speckled frogs. Goop, goop. Two green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool, where it was nice and cool. Then there was one green speckled frog. Goop, goop. One green and speckled frog sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. He jumped into the pool, where it was nice and cool. Then there were no green speckled frogs.
Oh! Do, do, do! Oh, we love Raffi. He's so fun to listen to. Okay, I have one book I would love to read to you. It is called My Many Colored Days by Dr. Seuss. Look at all those colors. Some days are yellow. How do you feel when you have a yellow day? I think of happy, excited. Some are blue on different days. I'm different too. How do you feel with a blue day? Maybe a little sad. You'd be surprised how many ways I change on different colored days. Huh. Look, it's showing you can have two different colors for one day. On bright red days, how good it feels to be a horse and kicking my heels. On other days, I'm other things. On bright blue days, I flap my wings. Can you flap your wings? On some days, of course, I feel sort of brown. I feel slow and low down. He just wants to sleep like a bear. And then comes a yellow day, and whee! I am busy as a busy bee. Bzzz. Gray day, everything is gray. I watch, but nothing moves today. Whoo-hoo. Then, all of a sudden, I'm as curious as a seal. On my orange days, that's how I feel. Arr, arr, arr. Green days, deep in the sea. Cool and quiet fish, that's me. That's a cool green, huh, guys? On purple days, I'm sad, I groan, I drag my tail, and I walk alone. But when my days are happy pink, jump, it's great, and just not think. He's just so excited and so happy, thinking just about how happy they are for the day. Then I become my black days, mad and loud. I howl, I growl at every cloud. Oof. He's having a grumpy day, huh? Then comes a mixed up day, and wham! I don't know who or what I am. I get those sometimes, too. But it all turns out all right, you see, and I go back to being me. I like that book. It shows it's okay to have all different types of feelings, huh, guys? It's okay to feel upset or sad or mad or just so excited or happy or a little shy. What color are you guys today? I am happy yellow and pink. I'm just excited to be here with you guys and to share a couple fun songs and stories with you. And our science experiment. That made me really excited. All right, friends, it's time to look to your parents and ask them what is happening the rest of the day. What can you guys do? And I will see you guys soon. Okay, bye.